catches and jump from the edge or anything. Reminding you that he is not a Smash 4 player. Going for these edge guards.
Oh, yeah, there it is again. I told you, man. Always out for blood. Always out for blood with those down airs and finally connecting it and taking the stuff over, or taking the set over Wadi. This is nuts, dude.